QPL's annual It's Time for Kind initiative is a seasonal celebration of the big and small acts of generosity that can turn a whole day around. Attend programs for all ages that promote kindness, contribute to our annual canned food drive, share your kindness story on our kindness walls, and more. Visit queenslib.org/It's Time for Kind to learn more. Queen's Public Library wishes you and your loved ones a very happy holiday. Throughout the season, we'll be offering a joyful and vibrant selection of all ages books, movies, music, crafts, programs, and more. Join us in the festivities, and thank you for being part of our community. For more information, visit queenslib.org/holidays2022. Help us connect Queens residents to life-changing programs and services like this one. Now through December 31st, the impact of all gifts to the Queens Public Library Foundation will double through our matching gift challenge. To contribute, visit qplf.org/match2022.
Hello all, I hope you are enjoying the wonderful holiday season with your families. My name is Kendall Speaks. I am an East Elmhurst resident and current student at Fisk University. I'm excited to introduce and kick off the Langston Hughes Community Library and Cultural Center's Kuumba celebration. Kuumba is the sixth principle of Kwanzaa, and it represents creativity. The principle of Kuumba encourages individuals to use their creativity to make the world a better place and to create a positive legacy for future generations.
Silent night, holy night, all is calm. All is bright round yon virgin mother and child. Holy infant so tender and mild. Sleep in heavenly peace, sleep in heavenly peace.
My name is Sonia Harvey. It is a pleasure and an honor to be with you this evening to introduce the next performance. Get ready for the melodious sounds of urban saxophonist Ashley Keiko.
Thank you.
Hope everyone is as ready as I am to welcome our next performers, CarNYval Dancers.
les pas de marche et les rythmes. Paroles, c'est des rythmes.
Kini ma sene kelei bo sene ti. Eke. Kini ma sene kelei bo sene ti. Eke.
Kana kuduba. Kana kuduba. Kana
eke.
Kana kuduba. Kana
eke.
Kana kuduba. Kana
eke. Kini ma sene kelei bo sene ti.
Ne ne ne
kana
kuduba. Ne
eke.
Kana kuduba. Ne eke.
Kana kuduba. Ne eke.
Our task is to know our past and honor it, to engage our present and improve it, to imagine our good future and to forge it. Umoja, unity. Kujichagulia, self-determination. Ujima, collective work and responsibility.
Ujama,
cooperative economics. Nia, purpose.
Kuumba,
creativity. Imani, faith.
Und Come.
Bring it come like a chauffeur. I wanna damage it, turn it up like a doorknob. I wanna damage it, put it up like a poster. Let me damage it, open up like a folder.
Time for our final performance. We conclude this year's celebration with a performance by our dear friend, urban violinist Shayshahn MacPherson.
Hey, what's up, guys? Shayshahn Phearnone MacPherson here. I want to thank the Langston Hughes Library for having me again to their annual Kwanzaa Festival. It's a pleasure to be back, albeit virtual. I can't wait to see you guys next year in the real one. Happy holidays.